I turn, I step. Move around this way, now I can pin.
Oh, it's a good game.
Or again, that me, I pop off like that. Now I can swing my arms and then I've got you.
It makes you twitch in. Good.
Ready, position four.
Yeah! Yeah!
Might go that side.
Now I still go crack down the middle. Do you see what I mean?
Right. First one, in, two. Ah,
lovely.
Give her a crack.
Excellent. Good. Push head back in, push. Good. I turn back in. Head fighting. Yes, see it? This is the battle. This is it. Under, push, 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 push. Lovely. Turn my head back in.
When you do your punch. Yeah! Look at the bag. Then
she comes. I can now attack, bang, by stepping in. If I want to kick, I'll just put my foot down. Mm-hmm. Alright, I've got good balance. Boom, boom.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Keep going, you can do it. As many as you can. Good, great. Go on, Wyatt. Keep going, young man. You can do it. Well done, buddy. Keep going.
Hi, my name's Adam Corbley. I've been training at Evade for over 14 years now. My son actually trains here as well now. He's aged 10, so it gives us something we can do together as father and son. Dave and the team are absolutely excellent. They've helped me with my self-confidence, they've helped me with my fitness, they've helped me with my strength and my agility. I'd recommend anybody to get down to Evade and try one of the sessions. They're open 7 days a week, pretty much from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. And there really is something to suit everyone. Over the years, I've done the grappling, I've done the freestyle, I've tried the kickboxing, and I come out of the lessons feeling great, I really do. It's a friendly atmosphere, you keep fit, it helps your self-confidence, and you will also have fun.